This is an urgent appeal from Michelangelo's heroes asking you to give whatever you can at the end of this show. This is Graham. Graham might not be able to get drunk tonight because he spent all his money getting to Edinburgh to put on a half-assed stage show that relied too heavily on video sketches. Here's where Graham will be sleeping this August. Yes, it all seems to have gone wrong somewhere. It was Paul's idea. He thought his other friends would come too. Ali wanted to come with them, but he couldn't even afford the ticket. And he has to sign on this Tuesday anyway. John wanted no part in it at all. He's a real person now. Bacon and cheese on his burger, but for an extra £1.50, he couldn't justify the cost. Could you? If you could, please give generously at the end of this show. By giving just the contents of your wallet or purse, comedians like Paul and Graham can keep themselves fed and drunk for an entire afternoon.